little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning.
Just outside of Chicago.
Galileo.
Galileo.
Galileo. Galileo.
In the basement of this house.
It's Wayne's World, party time. Excellent.
Broadcast history is about to be made.
Extreme close-up. Whoa!
I want you to find out who these guys are and where they do their show.
What is this?
Mr. Vanderhoff, this is your audience.
It's two chimps on a Davenport in a basement.
Here I am with the contract for $5,000.
Excuse me?
Now, they're on their way.
No way.
Way.
To fame.
Will you still love me when I'm in my carbohydrate, sequin jumpsuit, young girls in white cotton panties, bloated, purple, dead on a toilet face?
To fortune.
Contract or no, I will not bow to any sponsor.
To babe heaven.
What do you do if every time you see this one incredible woman, you think you're gonna hurl?
I say hurl. If you blow chunks and she comes back, she's yours. If you spew and she bolts, it was never meant to be.
Okay.
It's Wade.
This is definitely the type of place I'm gonna get when I move out of my parents' house.
It's God.
I love you, God.
If she were a president, she'd be Abraham Lincoln.
It's a movie. Wayne's World.
Hi, Wayne.
It just might be the greatest motion picture ever made.
Are you mental?
Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me. For me.
Wayne's World.
If you want the girl back alive, listen and do not talk.
The drop will be made tonight, 11 p.m.
The amount will be $50 million.
$50 million? And who do you think you kidnapped, Chelsea Clinton?
Detective James Carter loved his job just a little too much.
You destroyed half a city block.
That block was already messed up.
And you lost a lot of evidence.
Still got a little bit left.
But the job got a little too dangerous.
You have 29 minutes left.
I got everything under control.
Papa!
I want to speak with my daughter.
Han was about to get his daughter back and you screwed it up.
I would like one of my people to help.
Now it's time to bring in the master.
Please tell me you speak English. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? I don't want no partner. I don't need no partner. And I ain't gonna never have no partner. Did Kojak have a partner?
Yeah, the fat guy.
Did Columbo have a partner? Look. No. You put your own bag in the back. I'm not a sky cat.
Ah, bitch boy.
Oh, hell no. Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy. Yeah.
They're two cops with nothing in common.
Do it again. Like this?
Except the case.
Hello.
You have one more chance.
They can't walk away from.
Agent Carter is very passionate about finding your daughter.
Damn!
Get up. Go up with your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump up towards the ceiling. Jump around. Jump around.
Which one of y'all kicked me?
From New Line Cinema. Oh! The fastest hands in the East.
Wow.
Meet the biggest mouth in the West.
Just received a threat on the building. We ask you please exit the building. Do not panic. Do you hear what I just said? Get the hell out of here. There's a bomb in the building.
Jackie Chan.
I can't hold it anymore.
Just hang on, man. I'll be right back.
Oh. Chris Tucker.
FBI, take a picture. It's okay. Wait a minute.
Rush Hour.
We can hang my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
He was one of a kind. The last of his breed. The world's finest. Waterboy.
Now that's what I call high-quality H2O. Oh!
Bobby Boucher was a lonely boy.
Smelled like you could use a shower, oh, Vicky.
Everybody else got friends, Mama. I just want some, too.
You don't have what they call the social skill.
My name is Bobby Boucher.
That's why you never have any friends, except for your mama.
Constantly tormented by everyone. Until one day.
Somebody hurt you, my boy.
You gotta defend yourself here, Bobby.
Or they're gonna ride you for the whole season.
They pushed him too far.
Stop making fun of me.
Oh, dang. He's killed, though.
Now,
play football for this team.
My mama ain't gonna let me play no football.
They're going to train him.
Is there any sport that you do watch?
Wrestling.
I want you to do to Casey what Captain Insano does to the bad guy.
And turn him loose.
Visualize all those people that have been mean to you, and then I want you to attack.
What's the matter with you, boy? You too stupid?
No.
No what?
Now everyone will feel his pain.
The amazing 31-year-old freshman set a new NCAA record by sacking the quarterback 16 times.
And you are so sexy.
The Waterboy's influence now reaches far beyond college football.
From Touchstone Pictures and the director of The Wedding Singer.
My God!
Adam Sandler.
There's something wrong with his medulla oblongata.
You playing the foosball behind my back?
The Waterboy.
Visualize an attack.
How you doing, boy?
No, no, no!
I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing that lacks in the power. I've been hanging in my hand.
Somewhere out there, there's a kid crying, "Show me a consonant. Teach me pi r squared." Minds like thirsty little sponges, just waiting to soak up knowledge.
Assistant principal is still missing.
No, but the 24 carats, $24.
Oh, no, thank you. I already have them. I know it's deaf. What's whack? What's straight up booty?
How was your first day?
Not bad.
The power and the money. Money and the power.
Now, this is your textbook for the semester. They open like this.
You know, you're different from everybody else. I mean, most of the boys I know just want to stare at girls' breasts. You know what I mean?
Sorry, what? Don't you think the kids would enjoy a nice song with a melody?
What you got, Holmes?
Like a rhinestone cowboy.
I think I may be reaching them.
One man against 3,000. Is he a madman?
I guess he figures the odds are in his favor.
Sheen. Charlie. Hot shots. Part Deux.
Mr. President, the third mission to rescue the hostages has failed.
Really? Cookie?
They faced incredible odds and unbeatable enemies to earn the name Hero. But now there's a new way to spell action. Jim Carrey is Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. He's the best there is.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Pet Detective.
Actually, he's the only one there is.
You really love animals, don't you?
If it gets cold enough.
Now, the mascot of the Miami Dolphins has been kidnapped.
All righty then.
And he's on the case of a lifetime.
Listen, pet dick. How would you like me to make your life a living hell?
Well, I'm not really ready for a relationship, Lois.
There's no place he won't go.
Captain's log. Stardate 23.9.
Ace, get out of the tank.
I just can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power.
Nothing he won't do. And no one he can't handle.
Hey!
I could do anything to embarrass me in front of camp.
What? Like this?
Hi, Captain Steubing.
Because when this pet detective gets the scent...
Where's Dan Marino?
Hi, I'm Dan Marino.
Marino, why?
Because he's about to join Snowflake.
He'll follow it anywhere.
Here, Snowflake.
Jim Carrey is...
Do not go in there.
Woo! Ace Ventura, Pet Detective.
Yes, yes, yes!
Washington, D.C., where violence explodes every day. But America's toughest cop is pounding a new beat.
Lieutenant Drebin.
The police squad is back.
Freeze!
Is this some kind of bust?
Very impressive, yes.
They're ready for action.
How you doing, Trooper?
Ready for love.
I'm lonely, I'm lost, I need someone to hold, to love.
Frank. Over here.
And ready for seconds in the movie that proves you can lead a cop to water, but you can't make him think.
The water's over there, Frank.
Starring Leslie Nielsen.
I don't recall seeing your name on the guest list.
Nothing to be embarrassed about. I sometimes go by my maiden name.
If it's not dangerous, he's not interested. Priscilla Presley as the irrepressible Jane. Robert Goulet as Quentin Habsburg.
The truth hurts, doesn't it, Habsburg? Oh, sure. Maybe not as much as jumping on a bicycle with a seat missing, but it hurts.
George Kennedy as Captain Ed Hocken.
Congratulations, I understand that Edna's pregnant again.
Yes, and if I catch the guy who did it...
And O.J. Simpson as Nordberg.
Step on it.
If you only see one movie this year, you ought to get out more often. The Naked Gun 2.5. The Smell of Fear.
Give me the strongest thing you got.
This is a sequel so big, they had to add another half.
Do you swing?
Are you kidding, baby? I put the gore in Swinger, baby! Yeah!
Austin Powers.
Crazy baby, yeah.
Is back.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
With the help of the beautiful Felicity Shagwell.
How does that feel, baby?
Lower.
How does that feel, baby?
In a thrilling adventure of intrigue, treachery, and love. But Dr. Evil is back, and more evil than ever.
I'm gonna cry,
I'm going to go back to the 60s and steal Austin Powers' mojo. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to travel through time. I bid you adieu.
A bombshell with a secret. Robin Swallows.
Swallows? That's an interesting name.
Maiden name Spitz.
Well, which is it, baby? Spitz or Swallows?
Dr. Evil, we began a program to clone you. He is exactly like you in every way. 1/8 your size.
I shall call him Mini-Me.
Mini-Me! Something small, something deadly. Mike Myers.
What are you, some kind of freak?
You mother.
Heather Graham.
Move over, Rover. This chick is taking over.
And Mike Myers.
Surprise, surprise!
In the biggest Austin Powers adventure yet. Austin Powers, the spy who shagged me.
Great plan, Einstein.
All right, zip it.
You know, you can't.
Yep.
It's simple.
Did you see I bring the war? Me ta hero to. Subtitle. Zip it.
Found.
This.
You know what?
Excuse me. Could you tell me how to get to the medical school?
You go straight ahead, and you make the left over the bridge.
That's a lovely accent you have. New Jersey?
Austria.
Austria? Well, then, good day, mate. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie.
Uh-oh. What? What's the matter?
You spilled the salt. That's what's the matter. Quick. Toss some salt over your right shoulder.
What the hell?
Hey, want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Guys! Guys! Guys!
Skis, huh?
That's right.
They're yours?
Uh-huh.
Both of them?
Yeah.
What's her last name? I'll look it up.
It starts with an S. So swim, swami. Slippy, slappy, swimming, salmon, simmon, swanson, swanson?
Maybe it's on the briefcase. Look on the...
Oh, yeah! It's right here. Samsonite. I was way off.
What happened, Harry? Some little filly break your heart?
No, it was a girl.
Breda Belcher.
I thought we were going to be together forever.
She give you any reason?
Yeah, I called her up. She gave me a bunch of crap about me not listening to her enough or something. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention.
Hey, that works good. Hey.
We're going to rock it down to Electric Avenue. And then we'll take it higher.
My dogs were supposed to be here 40 minutes ago.
I bathed them and I clipped them myself. And I stand by my performance.
Go look at the fun bags on that hose hound.
I'd like to eat her liver with some farber beans and a nice bottle of Chianti.
For 400 years, golf has been a gentleman's game. A game of tradition, etiquette, and above all, sportsmanship. Until now.
Y'all ready for this?
Yeah!
Meet Happy Gilmore. He was a hockey player.
That's my puck, baby! Don't you ever touch my puck!
Who was skating on thin ice. But when his grandma needed his help...
Mrs. Gilmore owes the IRS $270,000. We're going to have to sell the house to someone else.
But she's an old lady. I mean, look at her. She's old.
He discovered a new talent.
The house is like 400 yards away.
That's unbelievable.
Now, he's going from the links...
Step right up, folks. See if you can outdrive the amazing golf ball whacker guy.
To the links.
Hey, where are you going with those clubs, punk?
I'm your caddy.
He's gonna be on the tour. That's super.
He's got the swing.
Eagle, hee-hoo!
He's got the drive.
He shoots, he scores!
He's got the balls.
Oh, God, that hurt a little, but I'm all right.
Quite a large and economically diverse crowd here at the Invitational. I guess it's the new tour sensation, Happy Gilmore.
Hey, if I saw myself in clothes like those, I'd have to kick my own ass.
And while he's trying to keep Granny out of the rest home...
I'm telling you, this place is perfect. You're gonna make friends in no time. Get me out of here!
He's driving the game of golf.
Why didn't you just go home? That's your home! Are you too good for your home? Answer me!
Straight into the ground.
Damn you people, this is golf!
I'm Bob Barker. Looks like you and I are going to be playing together today.
This guy sucks.
All right, let's go.
Universal Pictures presents Adam Sandler.
The price is wrong, Bob.
As golf's missing link, Happy Gilmore.